This is the day you've been waiting for. The sun is shining, the birds are singing, and you know just what you want to do.
All you want to do is ride around Saturday.
Now, I am part of the baby boom generation, and I suspect that you are too. Hi, everybody. Rick Lamb here for The Horace Show. The U.S. Census Bureau defines the baby boomers as any of us born between 1946 and 1964. Now, I remember that period pretty well. I was born in 1951, and the early years of my life, television was the big thing. It was really just starting to come into its own. And television westerns dominated. And that's where I originally got my fascination with horses. And that was only intensified when I started having experience with real horses. But I remember a lot of those early television westerns. And one of them that has always stuck with me was called Cheyenne. It starred a great big hunk of a man, very handsome man, by the name of Clint Walker. Well, he's about 83 years old today, still living, still an avid horseman. And he's not my guest today. However, another Clint Walker is, and I think you will find him just as fascinating. Ironically, these two Clint Walkers live in the same part of California. They actually know each other. But my Clint Walker is involved with a company called EFX, which makes a holographic performance-enhancing product. I'm going to leave it at that and let him explain it. And we're going to meet him towards the end of the program today. But first, we're going to talk to George Hoagland, who is with a company called LifeWave. And they also make a product that taps into the energy that exists in our bodies through the manipulation of frequencies and enhancing of frequencies. It is a theme show, folks. And before you turn off to this idea, I would urge you to open your mind a little bit. Listen to what both of these gentlemen have to say today. And remember that as foreign as some of this stuff sounds to us on first listen, when you start hearing how anecdotal evidence and double-blind tests and all of that kind of placebo effect and all of that has been tested, I think you'll start finding that that the ideas have some credibility and are worth further investigation. Interesting thing about the whole idea of energy and manipulating that, very foreign to us Western thinkers, but very common to Eastern thinkers. And in fact, in China, it's a very common, they would probably hear these and they would say, well, yeah, I can go down to my store and buy any number of products like that. But it's still fairly novel to us. The interesting thing is all of this applies not only to humans, but also to horses. So it's well worth talking about on The Horse Show today. And speaking of worthwhile subjects, the 2015 Equine Wellness Symposium is taking place on the Big Island of Hawaii, September 11th through 13th. I'll be there hosting along with seven distinguished veterinarians. Details at HawaiiHorseExpo.com. I'm Rick Lamb. This is The Horse Show, and we'll be back. Hey everybody, Rick Lamb here, and I have some great news to share with you today. ADM Alliance Nutrition Premium Horse Feeds, the kind I use and recommend, are now available at True Value stores all across the U.S. You can order online and pick up at your local store. It's that easy, and there's never a shipping charge. Here's what I want you to do. Visit truevalue.com. You'll see a little search window there. Enter ADM, and it'll take you right to the page where you can order. The ADM premium horse products available through True Value are Senior Glow, Prime Glow, Ultra Fiber, Grow Strong Vitamin Mineral, and Forage First Horse Rewards. Remember, these are scientifically formulated products built around ADM's Forage First philosophy. And now you can get them through your local True Value store. You know, I didn't think ADM could do any more for the horse, but they've done it by partnering with True Value stores. Visit TrueValue.com and search on ADM. ADM Alliance Nutrition, doing what's right for the horse. You know, the time I spend with horses is the best part of my day, and I'm not going to put that at risk. That's why I look for products with the Farnam label. For more than 65 years, Farnam has been providing essential horse care products like fly control, deworming, grooming, hoof and leg care, wound care, leather care, stable supplies, and nutritional supplements. Find out for yourself what Farnam has to offer at FarnamHorse.com. Farnam, your partner in horse care. Make watering your horses automatic and absolutely safe with the Bar A horse drinker. It's non-electric, and the bowl empties after every drink. That keeps the water warmer in winter and cooler in summer. Plus, you avoid breeding mosquitoes or algae. Right now, save 10% on the Bar A horse drinker when you mention Rick Lamb. 10%. Call 800-451-2230 or visit horsedrinker.com. The Bar A horse drinker. 800-451-2230 or horsedrinker.com.
Every month, there's hands-on advice from the pros in Horse and Rider, the how-to magazine for Western riding. Call now and get 2 years for the price of one, just $24. 1-800-829-3340.
As you can imagine, I get inundated with horse magazines and books every single month. I always make time to read Horse and Rider. It is the how-to magazine for Western riding. Wouldn't do without it. Call 1-800-829-3340 and say Rick Lamb sent you.
Hard work comes with a lot of sweat. That's why there's new Wrangler Cool Vantage jeans. They keep you cool by wicking sweat 5 times faster. They keep you dry by pulling moisture to the outside where it dries faster. They keep you comfortable so you're less restricted all day long. New Wrangler Premium Performance Cool Vantage jeans. The newest innovation in comfort.
Now, back to the Horse Show with Rick Lamb.
Welcome back, everybody. Coming to you from the Western States Horse Expo in Sacramento, California. I'm Rick Lamb. This is the Horse Show Live. My guest for this section of our show is George Hoagland from LifeWave. George, welcome to the Horse Show.
Thank you, Rick.
All right. I'm just learning about your company, so tell me what you do with LifeWave.
Well, you know, LifeWave is an invention that came out about 5-6 years ago, which was designed actually to improve the health of humans.
Uh-huh.
And we found out real quickly that it has application for horses. And in particular, we have 5 areas that this product works with. We work with pain management, which is probably our most successful area. We work with, of course, giving extra energy. We work with, actually, believe it or not, sleeping.
Hmm.
We also work with weight loss, and we also work with an anti-aging product. Now, these are all used through a new technology using extra frequencies.
But it involves a patch on your skin, doesn't it?
It does, and a lot of people say, well, it looks like a Band-Aid, like about size of a half dollar. I have 2 on right here. And it's a technology that kind of caught everybody by surprise. And you know, I taught biology and chemistry for 15 years. I think most people realize that you can affect the human body by more than just nutrition and medicines. We actually can use frequencies. Now, it's very common in Europe and in Asia to use this. They call them acupuncture points.
Sure.
Or they call them meridians. And all we do is set up a specific set of frequencies, which then affect the body in specific ways. And this invention has been used. We have Olympic athletes. We have everybody from NFL players, the NBA players, and, of course, everyday people in all these 5 areas. And it's just an add-on to what people are currently doing. But it's so impressive. We have... if we have someone in pain, or in particularly a horse that's in any kind of discomfort, you know, the horses get discomfort almost regularly, you can see a noticeable effect in sometimes 30 to 40 seconds.
Okay, so we're talking about this thing, that patch that you're using, you've got 2 of them on now, emits some kind of a frequency?
Yeah, it does.
Is that correct? What's in the patch?
Well, the patches are basically, they use amino acids in one, they use sugars in the other, but it's just a substance we use to hold the frequencies. So when the patches are sitting here, nothing's happening, but when they get near a human body or a horse, which is emitting our own heat energy, it then activates the patch and it sends in. In fact, to show you how it works, it doesn't have to actually touch the skin on a human. It can actually work on the clothing. And on a horse, we just attach it, of course, to the hair on the outside. So it doesn't necessarily have, nothing's going from the patch. It's not like a chemical or a product going from the patch through the skin.
It doesn't have to be next to the skin.
Exactly.
Absorbed through it.
Right.
Yeah. How do you, as just a practical matter, how do you keep it from falling off when you put it on a
Well, you know what Lauren does, our veterinarians, some of them use super glue.
Oh.
But a lot of times there's enough adhesive, a lot of people find it holds on, even when the horses are rolling in the dirt. So
really?
it's pretty successful as far as staying on.
And of course, the great thing about testing something like this with horses is it doesn't matter whether they think it's going to work or not.
Beautiful. We used to say,
it works or it doesn't.
Exactly.
Determine that objectively.
Yeah, horses don't have a placebo effect. And,
yeah.
You know, it really catches people by surprise, but you know, horse owners know the horses so well. In fact,
yeah.
A lot of times better than the other people. And you can visibly see the horse head drop, and you can see the horse change in just a matter of seconds. Now, over here, we actually have infrared images. We like to do a lot of science besides just anecdotals or just looking at the horse. A horse owner will tell you right away that, you know, it's limping and then it stops limping,
right.
Or, you know, the sores begin to heal more quickly, or they're just out of pain. You can actually see that. But we also can take infrared camera shots, and the doctor we have is actually a chiropractor, an Olympic chiropractor doctor, who has been doing this imaging on humans, and then we brought him in to actually do it on horses. So we've done several studies to show it's not just we can show that it works with anecdotal
right.
stories, but we can see it that the changes in skin temperature almost immediately.
So you'd be looking for less reds and yellows and
correct. And it actually has a cooling effect, so you'll see in the before, you'll see an inflammation spot, especially in the horse hind end or leg or wherever he's hurting. They'll find, especially in the neck area here, C2, you'll get a lot of pain in here. And you can and we palpate the horse going down, and when you hit one of those spots, they let you know real
sure,
quick.
You bet.
So that's where we put our patch. And we have had such success, not only in making horses relax and just perform so much better, but then we have other ones like barrel racers. We'll cut a second to a second and a half off. Again, it's not a placebo. You can actually measure the horse. So it's a real neat way. It's a non-invasive way to help your horse, or you in particular, if you're a rider that's hurting, to really, first of all, improve any pain management you might have, and then of course give you that extra energy. And it's not a stimulant energy, it's a strength energy.
So how do you explain the phenomenon that we have here with this frequency? You know, I'm not getting the connection. It's not making sense to me yet.
Okay.
So stay with me. Being near the skin activates the content of this, and it generates frequencies?
Yeah, exactly.
And then what happens? How does that help? How does just sending out frequencies help?
Yeah, you would think it might not, except that I could take a cell phone, for example, one of the tests we do, and we can do a strength test with a cell phone and put it right in this area.
Yeah.
And a lot of people get weaker. If you've ever done Tai Chi or something where you've come in and you can actually see people change a little bit. So you're more than just a physical being. Most people realize we're made up of not just cells and molecules and organelles and cell systems. We're also a flow of energy.
Uh-huh.
And of course, the Chinese, this whole thing of acupuncture and Tai Chi is based on the fact you have energy flow. And when you have a blockage, then you have some issues. And you can actually increase the flow of your energy. When that happens, you just perform better.
So this is a way of breaking through blockages?
Correct.
Okay, it's starting to make sense now. Well, when you mentioned Chinese medicine and the whole concept of qi and all of that, it started kind of falling into place, or falling into categories, at least for me. Is this Chinese in origin?
I would say yes. That's where he got his inspiration. And also, Europe is very well known for machines. They'll take machines that actually emit certain frequencies. So as I said, our growth overseas is about 10 times what it is here in the U.S. just because they're brought up. This is very common knowledge with them. In the United States, it's a little bit more out there, except mm-hmm. that you're seeing not only acupuncture be more accepted, in chiropractic and so on, but also I think the idea that people realize that, hey, we are a flow of energy and that you can affect that energy.
I'm talking with George Hoagland of LifeWave. When we get back, how frequencies can change us physically, and I'm looking at evidence of that right now. I'm Rick Lamb. This is The Horse Show. Don't you dare go away. Hey everybody, Rick Lamb here. For me, Travel In Corrals makes the best portable corral system on the market, and here's why. First, the panels are easy to handle. They're 7 feet long and just 15 pounds. Anyone can set up a Travel In Corral. 6 panels make a 13-foot round pin, 8 panels make an 18-foot round pin. Second reason I'm crazy about Travel In Corrals is how these metal panels are made. They're notched and welded, and they hook together with a 4-foot steel rod. They're horse safe, thoroughly tested, and they come with a lifetime guarantee for the original owner. But hey, don't take my word for it. See for yourself. Watch an introductory video at travelincorrals.com. That's travel, the letter in, corrals.com. You'll get the backstory on the horse people behind these highly practical portable corral panels. And if you mention me, Rick Lamb, you'll save $50 if you order. Remember, 7 feet long, 15 pounds, and a lifetime guarantee. Check them out. Travel In Corrals. Travel, the letter in, corrals.com. Fact of the matter is, nailed-on metal horseshoes are a tradition, and a lot of horses simply don't need them. Hey everybody, Rick Lamb here. Here's what I suggest. If you like the idea of barefooting your horse, go ahead and try it. But also do this. Get yourself some good all-purpose hoof boots to protect your horse's bare feet when you ride. I recommend the Simple Boot from Cavallo. Simple boots are exactly what the name implies. They're uncomplicated, easy to use, lightweight, durable. When you put them on, they stay on. With Simple Boots on your horse, you can walk, trot, canter, jump, go through water, go through mud. Whatever you're doing, the Simple Boot stays on and your horse stays comfortable. Remember, there are different stresses on your horse's bare feet when you ride him. Hoof boots are an essential part of the barefooting protocol. See the Cavallo Simple Boot in action and learn how to choose the right size at simpleboot.com. You'll also see the five very attractive colors available, starting at just $99.95 with free shipping. The Simple Boot from Cavallo, simpleboot.com. Welcome back to the Horse Show Live. I'm Rick Lamb. My guest is George Hoagland of LifeWave, who says frequencies change us. George, convince me.
The way David Schmidt, the inventor of the product, explains is that if you walk out in the sun and you get a suntan, or we know it makes vitamin D, it's a clear example of a frequency affecting a physical change in the body.
Okay.
And that's basically what we're doing. We're emitting a frequency that will have a specific change. But what's neat about it is people can just try it and see if it works. It's not a...
They don't have to take it on faith.
Exactly.
So what is your test? When people walk by and you want to sell them on something, do you do a little sample test with
Absolutely.
Them?
And anybody walking here has lower back pain, leg pain, neck pain, and I've seen everything rotator cuffs. We've done a lot of these shows, and you'll see, you know, horse riders have all kinds of aches and pains.
And does it just all go away?
It does. It's an amazing effect. They'll snap back. We've had people 5-6 years in a matter of seconds.
Okay, how would you answer the skeptic who would say, well, that's kind of the power of suggestion. They believe and they want it to work, and their brain tells them it did work.
Well, somebody in pain for 6 years, they all want to, you know, they've been wanting to be out of pain for 6 years and to see it happen. Again, if you take them off, you'll see it return. So
okay.
What's interesting is that that's why the horses are so dramatic, because there is no placebo effect. And number two is that, you know, the first reaction is this psychosomatic? Am I just thinking this? But once you really try it, you really realize it's not, because you've tried everything else. In fact, we had a PBS special done on us where we had a Vietnam War vet who had taken pain medication for 42 years. I mean, serious. And it's the first time in 42 years he got relief. So, you know,
wow.
It's those kind of things. And, you know, one of our biggest fans is Suzanne Summers.
Oh, uh-huh.
And she just swears. I mean, she's 63. If you've ever met her, she looks 40-something.
Wow. 63? I can't believe that.
Yeah, and I'm 57 today.
Well, you look pretty good, too.
Thank you.
I mean, not coming on to you. You don't look 53. Although there's nothing wrong with 53. 50's the new 30 or
it
whatever
is.
It is. You know, it's all of us over 50 are the ones that are saying that. Nobody in the 30s. What are we? The new 10 or whatever? So there is no psychosomatic benefit or...
You know, the thing about psychosomatic, they'll say 20 to 30% of anything is psychosomatic. So
yeah.
I'm not going to say that it doesn't have some influence. What I'm saying is that we have so much scientific proof, but more importantly, you wear these things day in and out. You know, pain is something you can't really think yourself through. I'm better. Once in a while you can. I mean, you hear these things about people's mind over matter. But by and large, when you're in pain, you're in pain. And I'm not saying that every single type of pain. If I stab you with a knife, you know, I can't put a few patches on there.
Yeah.
But I'm telling you, with horses and with people, it's amazing to see that they've tried a lot of things, and to have a non-drug way to affect it. Why not try it? What we usually do is we just send a set of patches out to people. We bring them over and just try and see. We have 100%
money back. So if you like them, you'll buy them.
Exactly.
If you don't, you won't.
Exactly.
That's pretty gutsy. It must work.
Well, we've been in business for 5 years. We have a long history.
As I said, you look like a fit person. You are wearing a patch on each inner wrist.
Right.
First of all, why? And I assume you're a healthy man. And secondly, why there?
Okay, this is a meridian called the pericardium 6, and it's just on the inside of the wrist. I happen to like this. There is a, I wouldn't say an art to it, but there's a kind of personal feeling that you have a different little energy flow than I do. There are actually 5 spots. When you get our patches, they come with a booklet. We also have online a whole demo exactly how to put them on. There's nothing you can do wrong. It's just that you can do better. So we can recommend here, you'll see a lot of swimmers use them here. Most of the basketball players will wear them here, stomach 36. So
typically close to where they need the relief?
Yeah, well, not so much. I'm talking, these are energy patches. This is where they get the best results. So for a basketball player, they use their legs to jump a lot. So this seems to be the best spot for them. Swimmers and runners are here. It's called lung ones because it's really good for the whole lung system. So yeah, it's kind of a trial and error for what you like most. With pain management, same thing happens. We'll ask people where their pain is.
Uh-huh.
We'll put the tan patch on the pain, and then we'll start moving the white around. We typically ask on a scale of 1 to 10, 10 being where you are now, okay, let's go from there. And then after you put them on, we'll say, where are you now? Is it 7, 5? Mm-hmm. We try to get at least a 50%, and then we can move it around, and you'll see it'll change. And sometimes the pain will actually chase. So you'll find leg pain, especially sciatic nerve.
Oh, like you have it on the run.
Yeah, it actually, it's a funny thing.
Running it out of your body.
Get out of there.
Man.
But most of the time, we might have to move it a couple times, but it's dramatic. I would love to have somebody, if we were alive here, you could just pick anybody from the audience that had a pain, and we'll often do this. We'll say, who here has any kind of pain? And in any audience, you'll get 30% of the people have something. You'll just bring them up and you'll demonstrate. And
what is the hardest part about selling this product?
Well, I think the hardest part is simply this incredulous thing about the first thing. It just sounds...
It's kind of... You have to suspend your sort of natural suspiciousness for
right.
a moment, I think.
There's two things. If it's this good, then why don't I see it someplace else? That's one of the things again. And, you know, how can just a simple thing that looks like a Band-Aid have that kind of effect? And that's why we have to... Well, this I would do this anyways. In fact, that's the way most sales done is you try it before you buy it. So we can just let people try it. So that's what we often do.
How long do you wear that?
I wear them
a
couple days. They recommend 12 hours. You can take them off and restick them. They last about 3 days. Think of them like a battery. What happens is that they start emitting a frequency, and then they'll actually wear out just like a battery will.
Oh. And then you just throw it away and
throw
get another
one? Throw it away
one?
And you get a new
set. So you sell them by the box load?
Yeah, we do. They go from anywhere from $34 to $79, depending on how many patches you get and the type of patch we have.
Would I wear the... Is it one size fits all on the patch? I mean, or are there different models of the patch depending on what you need?
It is a one size fits all, except some of the patches are single patches. I wear a single patch here, which is our anti-aging patch. Mm-hmm. And then the pain and the energy patches are what we call dual patches, or two sets of patches.
Fascinating stuff. Well, I'm a big believer that we don't know what we don't know. So whenever I hear things like this, there's a skeptical part of me that says, wait a second. But then the other side of me says, you know what? We don't know how all the intricacies of the universe work. And why not? And you've got, as you say, lots of anecdotal and scientific evidence that something's going on there. I think this is worth taking a look at.
Well, we have a website that people can go to. It's just lifewave.com. And if anybody wants to give me a call, I will give you my phone number. They're welcome to call or email me. You know, I taught biology and chemistry and physics for 15 years. I'm a scientist by nature. And as a scientist, you have to have an open mind. And yet, you've got to have a certain skepticism. But anything is possible. Why not? But it's kind of a prove it to me. And we love to have that challenge because our product stands up to it.
LifeWave.com. My guest has been George Hoagland. George, thanks for being with us today.
Thanks, Rick.
Still to come, performance enhancement through holographic technology. My guest is Clint Walker of EFX USA, and we're going to learn all about that when the horse show continues. I'm Rick Land. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Hey everybody, Rick Lamb here. For me, Travel In Corrals makes the best portable corral system on the market, and here's why. First, the panels are easy to handle. They're 7 feet long and just 15 pounds. Anyone can set up a Travel In Corral. 6 panels make a 13-foot round pin, 8 panels make an 18-foot round pin. Second reason I'm crazy about Travel In Corrals is how these metal panels are made. They're notched and welded, and they hook together with a 4-foot steel rod. They're horse safe. Thoroughly tested, and they come with a lifetime guarantee for the original owner. But hey, don't take my word for it. See for yourself. Watch an introductory video at travelincorrals.com. That's travel, the letter in, corrals.com. You'll get the backstory on the horse people behind these highly practical portable corral panels.
And if you mention me, Rick Lamb, you'll save $50 if you order. Remember, 7 feet long, 15 pounds, and a lifetime guarantee. Check them out. Travel in Corrals. Travel, the letter N, corrals.com. Hey everybody, Rick Lamb here, and I have some great news to share with you today. ADM Alliance Nutrition Premium Horse Feeds, the kind I use and recommend, are now available at True Value stores all across the U.S. You can order online and pick up at your local store. It's that easy, and there's never a shipping charge. Here's what I want you to do. Visit truevalue.com. You'll see a little search window there. Enter ADM, and it'll take you right to the page where you can order. The ADM premium horse products available through True Value are Senior Glow, Prime Glow, Ultra Fiber, Grow Strong Vitamin Mineral, and Forage First Horse Rewards. Remember, these are scientifically formulated products built around ADM's Forage First philosophy. And now you can get them through your local True Value store. You know, I didn't think ADM could do any more for the horse, but they've done it by partnering with True Value stores. Visit truevalue.com and search on ADM. ADM Alliance Nutrition, doing what's right for the horse. If you're like me, you need a pretty good reason to sit in front of a TV set these days. Hi everybody, Rick Lamb here. RFD TV is that reason. Finally, there's a network for people like you and me, people who care about the rural lifestyle, about livestock and tradition. RFD TV brings you family-friendly programming that entertains and educates and never ever offends. Every week you see the icons of country music with Ralph Emery, Crook and Chase, and Marty Stewart. You get some of the top horsemen in the world like Clinton Anderson, Chris Cox, Craig Cameron, and the Pirellis. And you get farm news and special features. Oh yeah, you get me too. So join me and the millions of other RFD TV viewers. Call your satellite or cable provider and ask for RFD TV, rural America's most important network. It's TV we can all be proud of. To learn more, visit rfdtv.com or give them a call at 615-227-9292.
Thank you for listening to The Horse Show with Rick Lamb. If you have a question, request, or comment, we want to hear from you. Our fax number is area code 602-279-0980. Or if you would like to email us, the address is lambemail@aol.com. Now, back to Rick.
Welcome back, everybody. Coming to you today from Equine Affair, Ohio, the original of the three Equine Affair equine expositions. About 100,000 people will pass through these doors this weekend, and already on the first day, there is a lot of activity here. And we've met a very interesting gentleman that I wanted to share him and his product with you because it's just kind of left us all with our mouths hanging open. His name is Clint Walker from EFX. Clint, welcome to the Horse Show.
Well, thanks, Rick. How are you doing today?
Doing very well. Well, yeah. You, by trade, you've told us several times, are a hardwood flooring contractor.
I am.
And yet you stumbled into a very interesting product. Tell me about the product.
Well, you bet. You know, Rick, I have been doing hardwood flooring contracting for about 30 years. We do mainly gymnasiums and that type of thing. So in the world of contracting, of course, we know how important it is as to how you feel, how your physical body works, and everything else. At the same time, I'm also a golfer and an athlete. And so about a year ago, I ran into a new product out in California. It's a brand new product. It had just been on the market for about a month. It's called EFX USA. And I ran into it at a golf show. And it's a performance product. Now, any of us that have been around golf, athletics, even in the horse world, anywhere where it might be that has to do with athletes or people, we've all been told a lot of different things, have been showed a lot of different things through our lives. But what I found here is I came across a booth, just like the one that you see over here set up, where they were talking about this brand new holographic technology that improves your balance 100%, your flexibility and your strength up to 50% or more.
Those are pretty big claims. Were you skeptical when you first heard it?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No.
So how did they win you over?
Well, what happened was they have a basic test. That shows a balance test, basically, where you put your hands out to your sides, you raise one foot, and you push down on one arm and see if you can stay balanced. And 95% or more of the people out there won't be able to stay balanced.
So you're standing in front of me. I hold my arms out, palms up.
stand on one foot, balance kind of on one foot, you can push with very little weight behind it and knock me off balance. That's what you were just
describing.
That's correct. I want to be sure I got that clear. And then you made a change. When you did this to me, you demonstrated that, and sure enough, I had no ability to resist you at all,
right,
standing on one leg like that. And then you made a change.
Yep. The change is this. I placed a hologram on you. Now, this is basically what the copper and the magnet people and others, there's other products that are out there called Tryon Z and some of these other products that claim to do similar things. This holographic technology, however, is based on bioenergy frequencies that are in your body. Okay? So this is a static holographic circuit that I placed on you. It's programmed on a frequency. This frequency matches one of the frequencies that's in your bioenergy field. As I placed that product on you, anywhere within 2 inches of your field, what that did for you is it completely reprogrammed your bioenergy field, what they call the meridian core. This gets into a whole bunch of performance items that that anybody can go on the website and read about, so it's no big deal. But basically what it did is it basically tuned up your bioenergy field like tuning a radio.
Mm-hmm.
Just like on your station where people are listening right now. If we're not coming in real clear, you just tune that tuner a little bit. So what happened the minute that I did that, what happened immediately is your entire body started working better as a system, as a complete balanced system. So
the effect was that once I had this hologram placed on me, you could press on my arm and not only were you not able to take me out of balance, it felt like I could resist that forever. I was perfectly balanced.
That's exactly
on
right.
On one leg.
That's exactly right.
And you were pushing down on the opposite arm.
Yep.
I wouldn't have believed it. I saw you doing that to other people, and frankly, I found it very difficult to believe.
A lot of people have a hard time wrapping their mind around it because it's so bizarre. And then first thing that they respond to me is they look at me and they say, oh, no. Heck no. They look
here
at you and they say no. And I say, well, number one, I'm not good enough to hypnotize you.
Yeah.
And number two, I wouldn't be here wasting your time or my time.
You did another test with me because my first thing was, okay, power of suggestion. He's planted a subliminal suggestion in my mind. And even though I'm not conscious of it, I'm reacting it subconsciously, blah, blah, blah. But then you did a test where you had me close my eyes or you had me look off someplace else and you couldn't tell whether you had placed the hologram on me or not. And the test, I mean, that blind test literally proved it in my mind. Because if I didn't know whether you'd done it or not, it couldn't be a subliminal suggestion.
Exactly. And the reason why I duplicate that test for you and a lot of people is how I got involved. Now understand that after I found this product, I did a bunch of placebo tests. I did all my testing on it, found out what it did, immediately went down, met with corporate, bought part of the company, and now I'm one of the owners of EFX. But the reason why is when I got back from the show, when I found the product, is I took one of the little holograms and I put it in an unmarked envelope and I set it on a table. Then I took another unmarked envelope, put a piece of paper in there, called in my 19-year-old son, and I said, David, come here, I want to show you something. What is it, Dad? I said, I'm not going to tell you. So we stood there, and I put both these envelopes on the table next to me. And I said, okay, I'm going to do a balance test on you. Why? Son, just do what I ask you to do. You know how hard it is to get 19-year-olds to do anything you want them to do. So I reached down without he or I knowing which envelope he had in his hand. I did the balance test on him. If the balance test succeeded, if it was a good test, I would put a mark on that envelope and then set it down on the table, mix them around, pick another one up without looking. Neither he nor I knew which envelope we had. I did that until the test succeeded 5 times. The minute that the test succeeded 5 times, I looked down and the same envelope had 5 marks on it.
Wow.
I got on my email. I contacted the president, or one of the head of marketing, and the president of EFX. I says, I'm in.
Okay. I'm in. The way you described it to me, you talked about the
bioenergy field.
Bioenergy field.
That's correct.
Now, that sounds good.
Mm-hmm.
But I suspect there are people that you run into that says, no, wait a second. I'm a scientist myself.
That's
and
correct.
I know this and that. Do you ever run into people that can challenge that on any kind of scientific basis?
The only way that they've challenged it on is that they don't understand how it does it with the bioenergy field. I'm not a scientist. I'm not technically qualified enough to be able to tell them how it is doing that to their bioenergy field. All I do know is this. Our bioenergy field, we operate on a frequency. Your whole energy field, your whole electrical system of your body operates on a frequency. This hologram has a frequency embedded in it that coincides with the frequency in your bioenergy field. So when those frequencies match up, it completely harmonizes like a tuning fork.
Yeah.
You know, when you hit a tuning fork going both directions,
sure,
then pretty soon it's going the same, the sound waves go the same.
Yeah.
It's the same thing. This affects you on a cellular bioelectric level. Okay, this is about as technical as
wow.
I'm going to get.
Yeah.
And anyway, the bottom line, without boring everybody, the bottom line is it completely eliminates the static and the noise and the interference in your bioenergy field to make the entire body system work better.
My guest is Clint Walker of EFX USA. When we get back, a pressing question. Aside from amazing your friends with these demonstrations, what actual good can this product do for you and your horse?
The Horse Show with Rick Lamb is a copyrighted production of Lamb Chop Studios, Phoenix, Arizona. Unauthorized use is strictly prohibited.
Hey everybody, Rick Lamb here, and I have some great news to share with you today. ADM Alliance Nutrition Premium Horse Feeds, the kind I use and recommend, are now available at True Value stores all across the U.S. You can order online and pick up at your local store. It's that easy, and there's never a shipping charge. Here's what I want you to do. Visit truevalue.com. You'll see a little search window there. Enter ADM, and it'll take you right to the page where you can order. The ADM premium horse products available through True Value are Senior Glow, Prime Glow, Ultra Fiber, Grow Strong Vitamin Mineral, and Forage First Horse Rewards. Remember, these are scientifically formulated products built around ADM's Forage First philosophy. And now you can get them through your local True Value store. You know, I didn't think ADM could do any more for the horse, but they've done it by partnering with True Value stores. Visit truevalue.com and search on ADM. ADM Alliance Nutrition, doing what's right for the horse.
That's music to my ears. Hi, I'm Pat Pirelli.
And I'm Linda Pirelli. If you love everything about horses, the way they look, the way they sound, even the way they smell, well, you're among friends at RFD TV.
RFD TV has the most horse programs of any network on television, every day, all year long.
Take Pirelli Natural Horsemanship, for example. Each week, you'll learn how you and your horse can become recreation for each other, how training can be shaped to the personality or horsenality of your horse,
and how you can reach your horsemanship goals.
RFD TV brings you family-friendly programming that educates, entertains, and inspires. It's TV we can all be proud of.
And it's available on satellite and cable systems throughout the country. To learn more, visit rfdtv.com.
Or call 615-227-9292.
RFD TV and Pirelli Natural Horsemanship.
We're teaming up to make life better for you and your horse.
Make watering your horses automatic and absolutely safe with the Bar A horse drinker. It's non-electric, and the bowl empties after every drink. That keeps the water warmer in winter and cooler in summer. Plus, you avoid breeding mosquitoes or algae. Right now, save 10% on the Bar A horse drinker when you mention Rick Lamb. 10%. Call 800-451-2230 or visit horsedrinker.com. The Bar A horse drinker. 800-451-2230 or horsedrinker.com. You know, the time I spend with horses is the best part of my day, and I'm not going to put that at risk. That's why I look for products with the Farnam label. For more than 65 years, Farnam has been providing essential horse care products like fly control, deworming, grooming, hoof and leg care, wound care, leather care, stable supplies, and nutritional supplements. Find out for yourself what Farnam has to offer at farnamhorse.com. Farnam, your partner in horse care. The wait is over. You can now get the audio version of Human to Horseman. 5 hours on 4 standard audio CDs, just $24.95. Visit thehorseshow.com to order.
The Horse Show with Rick Lamb is here every week at this time. So tell a friend.
You know, you cannot buy better advertising than word of mouth. We do appreciate your help on that. My guest is Clint Walker of EFX USA, and he's been telling us about
holographic technology as a performance enhancer.
Okay. We talked about some tests here that kind of get people's attention.
Okay.
But on a day-to-day practical basis, what can they do with this technology? How does it help their lives?
Okay. Whatever you do for a living, whatever you do for recreation, whatever you do for if you are an equestrian type person or an athlete, a body lifter, or whatever it is, whatever you do day-to-day, this will help your body perform better whatever you do. Everything that we do physically has balance involved, has flexibility involved, has strength and endurance involved. Those are the three key points that this helps. So if you're a hiker, it's going to increase your endurance. If you are a bodybuilder, it's going to increase the amount of workout that you can do and how fast your body recovers. Here's why we're here at the show. If you are an equestrian advocate, and if you're a horse rider, or if you're a horse.
Yeah.
I think that it probably helps you if you're centered on your salad, on your saddle.
Yep, or your salad, either one.
Or your salad, either one. If you're centered, you're going to be able to keep a balance on that horse.
Well, balance is a huge thing. I mean, you've hit a home run in talking about balance, especially in riding. But balance in a sense of sort of being centered and emotionally balanced, that transcends everything that we do with horses, from the ground, from their back, from in a cart behind them. So if you can improve our balance, if you can help the horse himself balance better,
yep,
those are all important things.
We have to remember, whatever this hologram is doing to us as a person, it does to every biological being out there. In other words, horses, dogs, cats, whatever it is. With horses, we've already received, and the reason why we're here is because of a request of some equestrian people in Northern California that have found what this has been doing for their horses.
So they've been doing it, so using it. What kinds of things did they tell you they were
The first noticing? And most prominent thing that we're told is immediately improves the fatigue level of the horse. In other words, their rides last longer. The horses become settled. You bring up an interesting point. I mean, it's amazing that you would bring that part up. Not only does it ground us as a person, it grounds the horse, whoever it is. It settles you down, is what it does. And what people see here at this show, or at any show we do, we tell them, put the product on, walk around. In an hour, if you don't feel better than you felt in a long time, just bring it back. We'll give your money back, but tell us what it, you know what? The only time they come back is because they want to buy more.
Yeah.
And now as far as the horses go, not only has it helped the horses in their fatigue level, this product also in allowing your body to work better, the horses perform at a higher level. They jump higher. They run faster. They do all of these things just like an athlete does this. This is on thousands of world-class athletes right now. And as you and I were talking earlier, horses are probably some of the best athletes on the planet.
Sure.
And we've already had at this show, I've already had two or three horse trainers and people involved in the horse racing industry come up to me and just flat out say, will this make my horse run faster? I have to say, first of all, there's nothing here illegal.
Okay.
There's nothing we're putting in the horse. This is a performance product. But yes, here's all the things it can do. And so what I do is I don't try to convince them that it's going to make their horse run faster or anything else. I do perform the tests on them. I show them what it does for them. Then I look at them and say, now everything that just happened to you will happen to your horse. I got it. They pull their money out. They take the holograms and then go and then they email me and let me know.
Now, we're talking about holograms. A lot of people have their only exposure to a hologram has been something they've seen on television, like in Star Wars or something, when Princess Leia appeared as a hologram or a Superman episode or something like that. Is that perception of what a hologram is that accurate?
The perception of it is accurate in the fact that a hologram is a three-dimensional holographic circuit. In other words, a hologram, if anybody's ever been to Disneyland, you'll see holograms, you know, where pictures are projected in those holograms on a
credit
card.
Like somebody's standing there,
but
it's
not. If
you
were to reach in your pocket right now and pull out a credit card, more likely you're going to have a hologram sitting on that. And inside of that hologram is going to be some information, okay? Pictures, your identification whatever it is. When you put that into a scanner, it reads that, mm-hmm. and then it reacts however that hologram, however the information that hologram has told it to react. Okay, so now you have a hologram. People have holograms all over the place. Well, these then they say, well, can I just put my credit card in my pocket and I'll be able to run faster? No, the problem is that their hologram in their pocket is not programmed like these are.
Right.
These are programmed with this frequency that matches your bioenergy field so that the minute that your credit card, it's not a credit card, it's a hologram.
Right.
Think about once you put this bracelet on, okay? The bracelet's the credit card with the hologram. Your body's the scanner. The minute that you put this hologram inside of 2 inches of your body, which is where your field operates, yeah. the hologram reacts to your body like a credit card does to a scanner, and then immediately whatever that those frequencies on that hologram have told your bioenergy field to do, they'll start to do. Hmm. So, consequently, this holographic circuit, it's a three-dimensional holographic static circuit. It just sits there. It doesn't yeah. emit anything. It's not doing anything until it gets to within a couple inches of your body.
Yeah.
At that point, it responds, it reacts, and then it activates.
Is my bioenergy field the same as yours? And you said there's a frequency.
No. No.
So how does one hologram handle the individual frequencies of different people?
That's why there are multiple frequencies embedded in each of these holograms.
Oh, okay.
So within those multiple frequencies, it's going to match up. One of those frequencies is going to match up with your bioenergy field.
Okay.
As to how many frequencies on there, I can't tell you exactly how many because we don't know for sure. It's several. Several hundred.
So what kind of products do you put these in? You're wearing a couple different necklaces, a couple bracelets. You gave me a little thing that came off of a stickers off of a little carrier strip and put it on the back of my watch for me to wear around.
The hologram that's in the product is the meat of the product.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. How you wear the product is just how you want to wear it. We have it in necklace form, bracelets, patches that go in your shoes, on the back of your watch, however you want to do it. It's just a little sticker, it's a little hologram.
Location doesn't matter.
Does not matter. Wherever it goes on your body, it will give you the same physical effects of balance, strength, and flexibility. Now, the hologram that I put on the back of your watch, we also call those meridian pain dots. And what this is that hologram, we know that wherever that hologram comes in contact or close proximity to your body, it concentrates your bioenergy field right to that spot specifically, so that it increases the flow of blood circulation around there. And it actually, in many cases, it actually alleviates pain in your hands and everything else.
That's something you had mentioned earlier I meant to follow up on, was you likened it to
acupressure?
Well, no, you mentioned magnetic therapy and I think light therapy and some of those kinds of things, which my understanding of those, at least from kind of a science standpoint, the idea of magnetic therapy was that it caused an increase in circulation, allowed your body to heal itself
faster. That's correct.
Is that kind of part of what's going on here, that this is a way of activating something that's already a capability inside our bodies?
Yes, and that's what's cool about this product. Magnets, copper, titanium, all these other products, they have a shelf life. They have a period of time that they're going to work for.
Okay.
They are emitting a field of energy into your body.
Yeah.
Okay? These holograms have no expiration shelf life. They sit there static. They sit there dormant until your body reacts to it, and then it activates it.
So you sell me one, you can never sell me another one then.
Well, you know what? That's one thing cool about humans is we lose stuff. And so you're going to either lose the product, you're going to deface
it
in some way.
Give it to somebody you care about.
That's our biggest problem we're having with athletes right now. I've given this on several basketball players, Sacramento Kings, football players, San Francisco 49ers, the whole nine yards. Our biggest problem is people just see these as a little rubber bracelet or something without realizing that this is a tool. And these athletes, they give it to people. And all of a sudden, they find out that they've given it to them, and now they don't have another one, and their production level goes down. So, yes, that's a real problem. People need to realize that, you know what? This is not just a little rubber bracelet. This is a product. This is a performance enhancement product.
Yeah.
This is not a medical device. It's a performance enhancement product. It just makes your body do better what it can do. And you've identified one of the great perceptions that we hear from people who understand their body and how things work, and that is we are providing a product that allows your body to do better what it does.
Yeah.
And so consequently, how your body reacts to this might be different than how Jane's or Diana or somebody like that.
You're great
that.
With names, by the way. You haven't missed a single name since you've been here.
Well.
You tell me you're not a salesman, but I know a salesman when I see one. Okay, last question, and probably everybody's wondering, how expensive is this?
You can have this product on for less than you can take a family of four to McDonald's. In other words, it's $25 and $30 price point on this. And the cool part about the product, 100% money-back guarantee for 90 days for any reason.
So you've got about four or five of them on. You're gonna like implode one of these?
I have to take them all off at night to sleep.
Yeah, I can imagine.
It wires you. But I haven't taken Tylenol or Advil or any of the painkillers for quite a while because of what this does to your system.
Huh.
It takes headaches away. And we've given this product to a lot of people, that stroke victims and others.
Good for you.
The kind of the basic company philosophy is when we can, we give it to those that need it, and we sell it to those that want it.
Yeah. Well, okay. and obviously it's priced right, so people could try this. I mean, if there's the possibility that it's going to improve your life or somebody you care about, why not give it a try? We've been talking about EFX. Is that how you prefer to refer
That's correct.
To it?
Just EFX Performance.
EFX Performance. And the website is EFXUSA.com. My guest has been Clint Walker. No relation to the famous actor Clint Walker, although you know him.
I do know him. He lives about 45 minutes from me, and he's a real nice guy.
He's got to be getting up there.
He's about 80 now. 83. Yeah. No, he's actually about 85.
I bet he's still very fit. He always struck me as just, I mean, a man of steel.
Yeah, he is. He still rides horses every day.
My gosh, our kind of guy.
He's just a real, real nice guy.
All right, Clint. Well, thank you so much for being with us.
Thank you very much. All right.
Always good to think about some of the great mysteries of our universe. They're unfolding to us all the time. Hope you've enjoyed this program as much as I enjoyed bringing it to you. Thanks to George Hoagland, LifeWave.com, Clint Walker, EFXUSA.com. Now, I also want you to remember the 2015 Equine Wellness Symposium I've been talking about on the Big Island of Hawaii, September 11th through 13th. I'll be hosting, along with seven distinguished veterinarians, covering a variety of topics related to equine wellness, from kind of commonplace situations to the very exotic. Details at HawaiiHorseExpo.com. We would love to have you come and join us. Have fun, ride safely, and I'll see you next time. For The Horse Show, I'm Rick Lamb.